It was Christmas 2001. I rented a Piper Arrow to fly my future wife and I up to visit her family in Columbia County, New York. I was checked out in the airplane the night before, and it seemed to be in pretty good shape. But as we started flying over Columbia County the next day, it was a different story.
And the lights.
Yes, we lost the power. And although the engine was running just fine, I had no idea whether the landing gear would be down and locked when I needed it to be.
If the gear isn't down, we're going to belly land. All right, so just watch your head on here.
So I headed to the runway with my fingers crossed, but I was prepared for the worst.
I don't know if the gear's down or not. This is my first airplane crash. That was wonderful. Merry Christmas. Well, we should get out of here.
Luckily, it sounded much worse than it actually was. The plane was pretty scratched up, and the pitot tube was ground down to a nub. A Christmas to remember.